My name is David. Let me show you what it's like living on the streets. Life on the street is it's like a constant battle of, you know, finding shelter, food, safety. What little you do have is probably in a backpack or a duffel bag, and there are people there that will steal your property at night. The place that I used to get food is on the corner of, that would be what, Grand and 7th. There's a fancy Italian restaurant, and so what I used to do is wait in the parking lot until the women came out with their doggy bags, and the ones, you know, that threw the food away, I would go get that food and eat that. So I had a location, I had one spot that I would sleep at every night. I just slept on the sidewalk, like cold hard concrete. yeah, cold hard concrete. I'd take my sweater, put it down, and just go to sleep on that. I'd have my backpack, and that was my pillow. It is like being an animal. It is. Your humanity is gone. That feeling of being part of the community is gone, and you're reduced to your primal instincts of, you know, food, you know, self-protection, you know, sustenance for today, the moment. I used to work in accounting, so when I see people coming out of the offices in suits and everything, I'm used to being part of that group, you know. And so for now to be homeless and on the streets, I kind of feel, maybe in their eyes, I look like a big loser, maybe I'm lazy or something like that. Maybe they look down on me, and that makes me feel bad about myself, you know. But again, I just didn't know how to fix it. How do I fix it? Yeah.